Good morning. Pretty soon we'll all be leaving for the 4th of July recess next week when we celebrate Independence Day. We'll also be observing Health Independence. This week marks 1 year since the Supreme Court upheld the Affordable Care Act. It captures the spirit of our founders, the spirit they wrote in the Declaration of Independence: life, liberty, and the pursuit of happiness. Affordable Care Act offers just that: a healthier life, the liberty to pursue a person's happiness, to be free of constraint, be job locked, because they're policy locked. And so if you wanted to be a cameraman, a writer, you want to be self-employed, if you want to be a start business, if you want to change jobs, whatever it is you want to do, you are free. You have the liberty to do. So we've had Social Security, Medicare, and now Health Independence. And that's something our members will take home to celebrate over this Independence Day. It's also 100 days, for those of you who are